Welcome back, and thank you for joining us on Fox 44 News. I'm Noelle Mendoza. Out of the more than 18,000 reported COVID cases in Texas, only a few hundred are right here in Central Texas. McGlennon has received no new cases of COVID-19, keeping the total at 76 cases. 3 cases are hospitalized, 2 are in critical condition. 126 cases in Bell County, 58 have recovered, and Brazos has 169 cases with 50 recoveries and 16 deaths. Coryell County reporting a total of 75.